Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to enable cookies in your Google Chrome web browser. And here I show the steps for Google Chrome PC user as well as mobile user. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first method is for Google Chrome PC user. So just open your Google Chrome browser and then go to settings. So by simply press that vertical three dots icon and then select settings. So now in the settings section, in left side it shows some settings category. So here you can select privacy and security settings and the fourth one. And finally I get these cookies settings. So just click to open the second one, cookies and other site data. But in my device, these cookie settings are blocked in default. But you can click to allow all cookies. But my preferable option is block third party cookies in incognito, because this is safe one. So anyway, this is for Chrome PC user. So next method is, if you have an Android mobile, just open this Chrome browser. So now in this section, you can press that same vertical three dots icon and then go to settings. So here you can scroll down and then go to site settings. And here also I get this cookie settings. So just click to open it. And here also my Chrome blocked these cookies. So I try to select block third party cookies in incognito. And this option is also safe for your Chrome while accessing the websites. So anyway, overall I complete my tutorial. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, Techons, and thanks for watching.